promotional genius. I mean, the two of us went down. We were invited to sing with Paul Revere and the Raiders on Sea Fun Night at Kit's Showboat. And I said to Mel, and Mel and I were friends, and we, even though we were on the same station, quite competitive. We were both interested in the young girls and the, being popular and all that stuff. And Mel says, you know what we're going to do? And I said, what? We're going to go down in an armored car. I said, okay. And we're going to take the armored car down to the other end of Kitsilano Pool. It's a very large saltwater pool, as you know. And the stage is way over there. And we're going to arrive by boat behind the stage and then leap up onto the stage. And Mel had his big glasses on and clown outfit. And I was just dressed like myself. And we're going to sing Little Latin Loopy Loo. Well, I said, well, I don't know that song. I can't. Well, we're going to work it out. So we did. And we got up there. And I guess there was probably a Sea Fun band playing behind us before the Raiders. But there was 30,000 people there. And they were screaming and going nuts. Mel was right. And then at the end of it, we took off in this rowboat and the armored car drove us away and kids were chasing this car. I mean, that's pretty bright for to figure, first of all, to think you could pull it off. And secondly, to come up with the idea. That was Mel.